measure them all. Sometimes they're like plus or minus 5 thousandths, so it's pretty close to 100.